Right, guys, did a similar video to this on a tabletop CD player. In this one, we're going to look at forming a loop without any hiccup whatsoever. Now, this guy here is the MEP-7000. Now, generally what people tend to do when they form a loop, they will hit the in on the count of one and the out on the count of one. So in other words, hit one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Sorry, I whacked it. Pump TV, guys. All right, so in other words, the in on one and the out on one. I'll give you a demo on that, as in one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That's not bad, actually, fair dues. What I'm going to do, though, I'm going to make it even better by hitting the in and the out on slightly on the offbeat. In other words, one, two, three, four, as in the one, and then I'm going to hit it slightly after the one. So, one, ch, two, three, four, one, ch. So, the first ch was the in, the second ch was the out. Have a listen. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. There you go. There is a loop. Practice and enjoy.